Oh, hi. Welcome to Sesame Street. I'm reading one of my favorite books, Little Bo Peep. Well, I can't really read all the words, but I like looking at the pictures. And...
Oh, hi, Big Bird.
Oh, hi, Big Bird. Oh,
hi, Gordon. Hi, Bob.
Hi. Hey, do you mind if we sit with you for a moment? We have a lot of talking and catching up to do, Big Bird.
Yeah. Oh, but you're reading a book. We don't want to bother you while you're reading.
No,
we'll just go somewhere else.
Yeah.
No, it's okay. You can sit with me.
Are you sure?
Oh, sure, I'm sure. You talk, I'll read.
Hey, you got yourself a deal, Big Bird.
Good.
So how's that?
Yeah, I thought it was really...
Hi, Linda.
Oh.
Hi, Mike.
Linda.
How are you?
Hi, how are you?
Good to see you.
Linda and Monique are deaf, which means their ears don't work, so they can't hear anything. But they use sign language to talk, see? What's Linda saying?
Well, Linda wants to know if we'll watch Barkley for her for a while.
Oh, gee. Better tell her we can't do it.
Big Bird said to tell you that we can't watch Barkley.
Yeah, why, Big Bird?
Well, I'm reading and you guys are talking. What's Barkley supposed to do?
So what's Barkley supposed to do? Linda said, no problem,
no
Big
problem.
Bird. Yeah, I don't know what she got.
Oh, great.
Oh, that's good.
She's leaving some toys so he can play.
Yeah, she's got all the stuff
right.
in the backpack here, right.
Well, we'll be glad to watch Barkley.
We'll be
sure.
happy to watch Barkley. Okay. Oh, you're welcome.
You're welcome.
You're welcome.
See you later. Okay. Okay. Good. Bye.
Bye-bye.
See you later. Well, it should be easy.
Yeah.
You read, we talk.
Okay.
All right. Oh, by the way,
yeah.
How's your uncle doing? The one in Indiana?
Oh, the one in Indiana? Yeah. Oh, he's not,
Barkley. What's wrong, Barkley?
Barkley, you okay, boy?
Barkley?
I think Barkley decided what he wants to do is bark.
Barkley?
What is it, Barkley?
What?
I heard a bark.
It's okay, boy.
Yeah, Barkley, good boy.
Yeah,
good boy.
Good boy.
Good boy? You make that much noise and they call you good boy?
He probably misses Linda. Is that it, boy? Do you miss Linda?
He misses Linda. That's why he's barking.
Barkley, come on, Barkley, it's okay. Linda will be right back.
Yeah, sure.
Don't worry. It's okay, Barkley.
When I'm upset like Barkley is, sometimes I like to play with a toy to make me feel better.
Hey, that's it, Big Bird.
What?
His toy. That's what it is. Barkley. Hey.
Oh, that's a good idea, Big Bird.
Yeah.
Right.
You want to play with your toy?
Come on,
it was nothing.
Come on, play with your toy, Big Boy.
Sometimes the first toy doesn't work. Then you have to try another one.
Hey, good idea, Big Bird. Another toy.
Another toy.
Hey, how about this one? Huh? How about this one?
A ball. Barkley loves to play fetch.
Oh.
He'll forget all about Linda and stop barking in no time.
Okay, ready, boy? Want to play fetch? Okay, you love to do this, right? Are you ready? Okay, on your mark. Here we go. Go get it, boy.
Yeah.
Hey,
there you go.
Go
fetch.
Barkley.
Go fetch.
Fetch, Barkley.
Yeah. Come on, Barkley. Yeah, that a boy. Barkley, that a boy. Yeah.
Oh. Hey. Down, boy.
Yeah, you want to fetch again? You want to fetch again, Barkley?
Come on.
Give the ball.
Come on, give the ball.
Okay, you ready to fetch again? Okay. All right. Go and fetch.
Oh, Barkley. Oh, well, I guess you had enough, Barkley? Ready to relax a little bit now?
Yeah, I guess he's had enough.
I guess so.
Well,
oh, I'm tired, too.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, okay. Well,
the second toy usually does the trick.
And he's not barking.
No.
So we can finally talk.
Right, I think so.
Yeah, and I can finally read.
Oh, and I think he's finally forgotten about Linda.
Yeah. Oh, no.
Barkley.
Okay, Barkley.
Come on, Barkley.
I have a feeling it's going to be a while before I get to read Little Bo Peep.
Come on, boy. Oh, Barkley. Come on, Barkley.
Okay.
Come on, Barkley. How about some nice food, huh? Yeah. It's delicious. Yeah. Oh, or a nice drink of water. Come on, Barkley.
Hey, how about a chew-bone?
Oh, a chew-bone. Huh? Yeah. You're going to love the chew-bone, yeah. Barkley. Yeah. Ready, watch. Yeah. Try it. It'll sharpen your teeth.
Come on. He doesn't want this either. Oh, boy,
I'm never going to get to read Little Bo Peep.
Say, Big Bird, you can go somewhere else and read. We can handle this by ourselves, okay?
Well, no, I'd better stay. You really might need my help.
Well, how about this?
Oh, Barkley, love that rope.
Yeah.
A pull rope, yeah. Pull rope. Oh, it's fun. Okay.
Easy. It's really fun. He doesn't want this either. I give up.
Oh, you can't give up, Gordon. You have to keep trying. That's what you always tell me. And I want to read Little Bo Peep today.
Big Bird, it's okay. We can handle it. You can go, all right?
No, I wouldn't leave you guys now. I really think you're going to need my help.
Oh, there must be something else in there that'll stop him from this barking.
Well, it's just this. There's nothing else left.
A toy mouse.
Oh, I don't know.
Here you go, boy. Okay? Okay? There you go.
Huh? Oh. He wants it.
He's not barking.
I think we've done it.
Now I can finally read Little Bo Peep.
And we can talk.
Right.
Well, we did get him to stop barking.
Okay, give me the toy, Barkley. Give me the toy.
Hi there, Count.
Oh, hi, Count.
Hello. What have we here?
Well, Linda left Barkley with us, and he hasn't stopped barking.
I mean, we've tried everything, Count. Fetch, Chewbone, Pull Rope, toys.
Yeah, and nothing works. We don't know what to do.
I know what to do. It's so obvious.
What?
What?
Count barks. One, two barks, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
You know, this could really work, Bob.
21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40.
Hey. I think it worked.
Thanks,
40
Cal.
Wonderful barks.
That's great, Count.
Yeah, thanks.
Oh, you are welcome. I only wish it took longer than 40 barks. Bye-bye.
Bye, Count.
Bye.
Now you guys can do your talking.
And you can read Little Bo Peep.
Right. What now?
I think now Barkley, Mrs. Linda, and the Count.
There's nothing else in
nothing
there.
Nothing else there?
Oh, say, Barkley, you want the backpack? Yeah. No.
No, he doesn't want that.
Hey, I know. I could read Barkley my book, Little Bo Peep.
Read Barkley your book?
What good would that do?
Why?
Well, it can't hurt.
Well, all right. You might as well give it a try.
Okay. Hey, Barkley. I'm going to read you my book, Little Bo Peep. You want to hear it? Okay, great. Little Bo Peep has lost her sheep.
And can't tell where to find them. We're coming home, Bo Peep. We're coming home.
The end.
Well, nice try, Big Bird.
Well, at least I got to read Little Bo Peep.
One day...
Look, I guess we'll just have to wait this out until Linda gets back.
Well, we certainly can't talk with all this barking going on.
Linda. Linda, that's it.
That's what?
What?
You guys don't have to give up on talking. You can do what Linda does. Use sign language.
Sign language? Hey, good idea. Yeah, Linda signs because she can't hear,
right.
And we can't hear
right.
With all this barking.
Right, right.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
I'll try it.
So?
Yeah.
Yes, it's great. It's working, Big Bird.
Thanks, Big Bird.
My pleasure. It's working.
Oh, hi.
Oh, hi.
Linda.
Hi, Linda. Hi. Good. You're back. Trouble?
Trouble?
Oh, no. No trouble. Just a little barking.
Just a little?
Oh.
Oh, you're welcome.
You're welcome.
Anytime. Okay. See you later. Okay.
See you later.
Bye. Bye, Barkley.
Well, watching Barkley wasn't as easy as you thought, but now you guys can finally talk all you want.
Yeah, that's right.
That's good. So you were telling me about
the
movie?
Yeah, that movie was so incredible.
Really?
The first...
What?
Excuse me, would you be a doll and watch my pet elephant here? I'll be right back, okay, boys? Thanks, sweetheart.
Wait a minute.
Well, don't worry about this, guys. I can handle this. What's wrong, Mr. Elephant? You miss your friend? She'll be right back.
Leave loud. First we get a dog. Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letter X and by the number 15.
You want to play? Maybe you want some peanuts.
Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.
Maybe you want to hear a story? It's called Little Bo Peep.
Oh, boy.